Jumping out of St. Pete, police are investigating after finding a body yesterday evening at Harborage Marina. Rescuers say they responded just before 9:30 last night. And police say they are working to figure out what caused the death and to identify this person. The body is now with the medical examiner.